as humans, are very unique. Each of you, individually, has a specific energy signature. When humans visit the forested areas where my brethren and I are working, we instantly feel a change in the location's energy. Sometimes the energy flows through like a thick, dark fog. This is when my brethren and I must stop our work and go elsewhere quickly so as not to get caught in this dense wave. We will return as soon as it is safe to assess the energetic damage and bring in as many brethren as necessary to purify the forest again. This dense fog radiates from those humans who carry great weights of dark energy from human emotions such as hate, anger, and fear. The energy damage comes from all the living entities of the forest, depleting their own pure energy supply in an attempt to heal the source of this dark energy. The human, or humans, who brought in this great dark wave leave the forest feeling lighter and revitalized without a true understanding of what the forest has gifted to them. This is why my brethren and I rejoice when the rolling energy is white and pure. This means there are human children in the forest, and their purity helps revitalize all of the living entities in the forest. Until next time.